Sleep na tayo. Anong ginagawa niya? Bakit niya inaano ng baligib yung ano? Ayun, tignan nga na, water rose.
No news, I'm afraid.
But I have a plan.
Do you not?
The Nords. You found them once. Could you do so again?
I could try, but I don't see how that would help.
They are the fates of these lands, are they not? I would know what they know.
You may not find them cooperative.
As long as I find them, where do we search?
Midgard. But if Atreus is an Asgard, there's no getting him back without an army. We should be raising one.
Yes, nothing like a catastrophic war to improve the situation. The boy seems quite capable, perhaps if you simply give him some time.
You are not free of blame here. You encouraged his foolishness. Confusion. I do not seek war. But if Odin has stolen my son, do not doubt the lengths I will go to.
Your nature has always been clear, Kratos. But you, Freya. War is a first resort. That's not the Freya I knew. I hope the Norns can give you the counsel you need. Perhaps mine is no longer of use here.
Robin, naman.
Tyr, stop. This is no time to divide ourselves further. Come, sit, please.
You have been quiet.
Frankly, I'm surprised you of all people would seek out fate. But your instincts haven't let us down so far. Let's find the Norns.
Who am I to offer him counsel? I only hoped to help the boy find his answers, and I failed. What's my role in all this now?
Tyr, you're at the center of this. You always have been. That's why Odin imprisoned you in the first place. He's terrified of you.
I doubt that very much.
It's the truth. And not just because of prophecies. No one has ever united the realms as you once did.
That is not who I am anymore.
I know you feel that way now. I've lost myself before. More than once. But believe me, there is something beyond that.
And what is that?
Purpose. Purpose is the path that leads you to yourself.
So you would have me accept my fate. Lead your armies into war. Secure your vengeance.
If securing our justice is not your purpose, then find another. For your own sake.
circle. Mali yung panapindot. And then, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2. Wala. Ay, kala ko, ayaw madrop eh.
When you're ready to seek the Norns, I'm with you. Just taking a moment.
Okay.
Don't try to talk me into coming. The Norns and their tales of our fates, it's everything I've walked away from.
I'm finding the Norn. First to play gold.
Does it hurt?
Oh, this? Only when I worry.
Increase the damage of all Kratos range attack. Ah, eh, pera pala wala ako.
How would Atreus get to Asgard?
I'm sorry, but you'd have to ask Odin. He's got control of every path. I know how highly you esteem our expertise on such things, so I'm sure that's disappointing. He's just been one step ahead of us.
Hang on! I got something for you. Sindri!
Coming!
Before you go traipsing off into the dawn, I thought you'd like to have this back. Well, don't go getting too cheery about it, but you're welcome.
I've collected what we need to find the Norns. Shall we go?
To break this card. It's been slow.
Squirrel.
Ah, Master Kratos, my apologies. Madame Neithogue's disappearance weighs heavily on my mind.
She a friend of yours?
Less a friend than another longtime tenant of the tree. She was here even before I arrived, and that was ages ago. To even think something could keep her away from her babies. Terrible, just terrible.
Okay. Eh, pwede na. Kaso walang ano. Walang door. Walang door.
We are certain Atreus could not still be in Midgard.
I was just there and found no trace. If Odin invited him, he must have provided a way.
No, that is not the only explanation. Tell me where we find these Norns.
I discovered some of their threads near the frozen lake. I stashed one for spellcrafting, but we may also use it to find them. Just remember, they really don't want to be found.
Well, at least things will be difficult for a change.
We should take your sled and head to the lake.
Midgard. How I've missed the freezing gusts and constant raider attacks.
Well, that's because they believe Kratos is responsible for Fimbulwinter, and that killing him will end it.
Where did they get an idea like that?
From me, of course.
Of course.
Nice.
I know what you're looking for out here, but when you want to find the Norns, we'll need to get back to your wolf sled.
We should get down to the wolves, brother.
No. Sentimental tayo.
Hahaha.
Bir wolves ne denedim.
I will open the gate. Stop whining.
Their fur is matted. When did you last brush them?
They are wolves.
And matted fur leads to disease. Take care of them and they'll take care of you.
Brother, what exactly do you intend to ask the Norns?
How I will find my son. Nothing more.
My mind's a chance to clear up all this mess. Perhaps get a second opinion on your alleged demise.
You didn't tell me you had a death prophecy.
When Atreus and I reached Jotunheim, we found a hidden mural. The giants, they herself, had foreseen our entire journey long ago. Who we would meet, who we would fight, all of it, as it happened.
But you are dead.
That image was from a time yet to come.
I see. You've never struck me as someone who fears death. Not the problem.
No. Death can have me when it earns me.
Then maybe it's not the future that bothers you. Faye sent you on your journey, and she made sure you see that image at the end of it. And you're still...
Baka dito talaga. Lake of Nine.
Certainly seen better days. Raiders have made themselves quite at home. Not sure I've been back to these parts since our great battle with Seekon.
She speaks highly of that fight as well.
You know of that.
She told me all about it when she found me. She believed you could be an ally. Long before I did.
The Valkyrie Queen. An ally.
I'm the Valkyrie Queen. As Sigrun was stubbornly determined to remind me.
I should have guessed it was Sigrun helping you recover yourself. She's so loyal. Why? Clever. Tall.
Mm-hmm. Doesn't take a love goddess to see where you're coming from.
Tracing.
It's not somebody's life, if that's what you mean. The Norns use it to mark their way when they're outside of the well.
The Norns in a well?
No. The Well of Urd, their home. It's hard to explain.
Enough talk for now. Be ready.
Yeah.
saying. The Norn's home is called the Well of Urn. It's in no fixed place. Entrances come and go. A place wholly under their influence, where the intangible becomes tangible. Like